Hey guys, welcome back. You're watching your boy, Lazy Titan. That was pretty stupid. Anyway, we're still on the hunt, guys. We're still trying to go for that elusive win. Yes, I've had a win in the past, but that was with a group of three, and I died halfway through, and I didn't really finish it. So in my head, that's not a win. So what I've been trying to do for the last few weeks is actually get the elusive solos win. Sometimes I think I'm getting there, and then I get sniped in the back or I get killed. But I gotta try. We have to get the win. I don't feel like I'm officially got my Warzone wins until I've got a win. So let's give solos a go and see if we can actually do it. Guys, if you've got any tips, and you're looking at the video and you're thinking, actually, Andy, you're absolutely awful. Yeah, I know. But if you've got any tips for me, guys, just drop me a message, and hopefully I can take on board what you guys think and take another approach and hopefully get this win. But I'm going to keep trying. I'm going to grind and grind and grind. We're going to do it. I hope. I am pretty awful, though. But if anybody wants to play quads, duos, trios, whatever, just drop me a message and let's see if we can smash it. Okay. Wales. What was that? Italy or something? No, Italy's up and down, isn't it? What's that one? Some of these flags, though, I don't. Obviously, don't do geography. Everybody goes here. That is something I need to do. You see these guys and the flash banging and everything? That is the only way that I'm going to be able to really maximize my killing ability. Instead of trying to win these battles just one-on-one. Oh, there's a dude behind me. So instead of trying to win these battles gunfight on gunfight, I need to... none of this level field stuff, level playing ground. What we need to do, we need to sort of unlevel the playing ground and put it into my favour. I think the only way to do that is to either sort of C4 them straight away, or like a stun grenade or a flashbang, and start going that way. Because I see some other guys playing this game, and they're just flashbang, concussion grenade or whatever they're called, and then they just go in and kill. So I think that's today's task, or challenge. Need to try flashbangs, concussion grenades, and then get the kill. Right, guys, where should we go? Let's get in the mix. Do you know what? Superstore? I'd go. But I don't think I'd last there. 100% sure I'd die straight away. Oh, just. Into the area. Watch the sky. Oh, I can't even hit the dude. What the heck? Okay. Ooh. Is anyone else have that issue where they just can't pick stuff up quickly enough? Probably just me. Oh, I totally could have had that gun. I wonder. He's gonna come across now. Oh my god, come on. Snipe me, bitch. Oh, you I heard the guy. What? What? No way, man.
The fight begins.
What the?
Time for a fight.
Get you now. Whoa. Jesus Christ. What is the dude running at me for? Trying to kill me? See, now I'm angry, right? I want to go back and get him. And that's what I'm going to do. I don't know how I'm gonna do it though. That's the problem. Do you know what?
We lost that one. We'll come back stronger next time.
can we delete that? Jeez. Sorry, can we delete that please? Cause Yeah, cut that bit out. I don't want the guys knowing how bad I really am. Oh man, it's kicking the teeth. Kick in the teeth. Right, this time, smash it. I saw him on the roof and I thought, oh, can I float down? You need to like really float from quite high up down and then land in behind him and it's boff. But I think where I pulled the chute, he heard it. Enemy incoming. That didn't help. Gonna get you, boy.
Contact.
Nice shot. Nice shot. Right out of the sky. Brrr. Brrr. Right, where are we going? Where are we going? Okay, so my favourite areas. Quarry. The place that I died twice just now. And the bunker's over here. Let's move. Battle Royale. Gas is closing on your position. Suggest you get moving. I don't know. I normally land here. Usually some good weapons and some good money. I think we got company. That didn't go well at all, did it? Oh my god. Okay, so we got the flash. So nerve-wracking because you can hear them. Poor sketchy stuff that is. He was quick as well, man. You guys see that? Body armor here. I'm not joking, the first two shots didn't hit, did they?
Gas is moving.
Stressful. Okay, cool. So got a little bit sort of cleared out here. Totally gonna get pinged. 1,600. Why have I got like? I thought I saw somebody then, but it was a bird. You know how it is, guys. You see a bird. Turns out it's not a bird. Come on, come on, man. I hate this. There ain't no one going up here. That's a kick in the teeth. Get your loadout drop and then boom. There were shots being fired though. Anyone see anyone? I'm a little bit panicky because I don't have a... Okay, someone sees me. What the heck? Okay, guys, I know somebody's sniping me from over here somewhere. Scene. Come on.
Friendly drop bag headed your way.
That's what I was waiting for. Jump. Okay, need my loadout.
Team requesting flyover.
This is Falcon 3-0. Good copy. UAV beginning flyover.
Vendor here. Might have what you need.
Enemy UAV overhead. UAV is out of fuel. Bounty target is down. Well done.
Coming actual. Request recon flyover.
This is Falcon 3-0. Good copy. UAV beginning flyover. Enemy UAV overhead.
Yeah, moving.
UAV is out of fuel. Fire sale done. Prices are back to normal.
Team requesting flyover.
This is Falcon 3-0. Good copy. UAV beginning flyover.
Enemy UAV overhead.
UAV is out of fuel. Returning to resupply.
That's why you push, boys. That's why you push. Sorry for the silence. Oh, no! Come on, drop, 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 drop. Oh, shit. See? Flashbang. Need to be aggressive, man. See, in my head, I'm thinking I need to armor up. But what I should be doing is, what I was taught in a previous job, is get their heads down, fire back, make him get down. So you can, it's like fire maneuver. So you fire, maneuver. Everything I've learned, I can't even do. Does it not make anyone else angry? Or is it just me? Right, I think we got time for one more. Let's get back in there, see if we can get the elusive win. Because it ain't looking good right now. I got some stuff to do today, then I'll be back on tonight. But I don't know what else to do, really. I was just thinking, that last one. I should have fired back, but Bondi here is a pussy. was too scared and was like, oh, I gotta get some armor on. Nah. Full send. That's what we need to do. As I said earlier though, guys, if you've got any comments, any sort of help you guys can give, that'd be great. Because ultimately, I want to start bossing this, and if I can't, you know, even get past 5, 6, 7, 8 kills, I'm never going to win it. Say that, you don't have to have 7 or 8 kills to win the game, but you've got to have some kills. Where's he gone? No, you can win this with just like one kill. Get that final kill at the end. Boom. Wow. Oblivious, that one. Going in. Boom. Right, do this one. And shoot off, I think. Hey guys, tell me where you guys land. Like, if you have a nice little sweet spot where you can get a little bit of loadout, get your, get a bit of cash, get your loadout, that'd be great to know. I do like quarry, but it's quite hard to kind of like get out of. You can either go to here, you know, that blue building, the blue roof building here, or you head out to there or the TV station. It's very open in this area. So, you know, at times I kind of feel a little bit vulnerable. I mean, but over here it's really busy, you know, and ultimately again, the flip side to that is if it's too busy, then you're going to get shot. You know, somebody's going to be in a building, opening a door or on a roof, popping you off. Whoa. He was... Why did I even do that? I should have just jumped. Welcome to the gulag. Could start again. Oh, hey buddy.
You can talk your enemy was worse.
Pink.
More rocks. It makes the wind go by faster.
Yeah, little piggy. Piggy. Did I get you? Nope. Hey, Pinky's in there. Oh, I rot on his noggin. Who the f- I'm up as geek as this guy. What the heck? I got broken guns or something. One more game. This is how it normally goes. One more game, die. One more game, die. One more game. You get where I'm going with this. No, but seriously, though, like one more game. Hopefully not die. Come on, bro. Get it done. Be that bad. Yeah. Yeah. Of course you can.
Check your gear and weapons. We go soon.
Oh my god, I didn't know where I was, what I was doing.
Enemy soldier incoming. Practice is over. The real fight begins now.
Oof. Ugh. Okay, do you know what? I'm going for it. Let's go for the bunker. Let's max out on the cash. I wish there was and then we'll head down here. Bunker, cash, loadout drop. Smash it.
Battle Royale.
In that order. Ooh, it's on my tail. It's on my tail. I must get there first. I'm pretty sure I didn't get any further ahead. See, I find that the cut, fall, deploy, gets you there a little bit quicker. I mean, we're looking all right. Okay, so we've got to be quick down here now. What's it? 8, 7, 6, 2, 4, 8, 5, 1. Just in case you guys didn't know. I don't know about you guys, but did you see how I couldn't? Just in case somebody comes down. See, I quite like this gun. I mean, I think it really packs. Boom, 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 boom.
Vandal here. Might have what you need.
Okay, here he is.
Contact!
He's going for me. Well, we're just going to have to play the waiting game. Zone's okay. Felt a bit bad for him. Dude, I heard someone else. Either this dude's gonna jump back in and try and get me.
hitting the safe zone.
Nailed him. I was totally panicking there, guys. Well, there is a high chance that we're going to get a shot at. The kid had a heartbeat sensor. See, I want my weapons, but these are okay, so I'm going to go for Ghost. I don't know, whoever's going to kill me is going to get a wedge of money.
Let's go.
Guys, I am packing heat, man. I mean, I've never been this rich. I've never been this rich in my life. How have I not reloaded yet?
Jailbreak. All prisoners are being released from the gulag. Get ready. Bounty target is up. Take him down.
Great.
Yeah, move it.
So now this is when you want a sniper scope. should have got my load out.
Gas is closing. Get to the new safe zone.
Right, guys, you can jump off of a building and be alright. But you can't drop off of a, you know, from a parachute the same height because you'll die. Come on.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Great. I'm gonna see if I can play the
bounty target is down. Well done.
Oh my god.
This is Falcon 3-0. Good copy. UAV beginning flyover. Friendly drop bag headed your way. UAV is out of fuel. Returning to resupply. It's gonna push right into here, isn't it?
Yeah, move it.
Does anyone do this? Like they try to look around? Two kills. I'm trying to be a bit more reserved on this one. I don't want to go in all guns blazing.
Gas is closing. Get to the new safe zone.
Ready for flyover, send recon.
This is Falcon 3-0, good copy. UAV beginning flyover.
Vendor here. Might have what you need.
See what, that animation is way too long. Oh my God. Oh, mate, this is getting messy already. Okay guys, a little bit concerned. Should have just held on for the gas and just walked with the gas. As I said I was going to do earlier. Oh well guys. 11th. I promise I'll get better, but please give me the comments. Give me some advice on ways that I can get better at this game. Because as you can see, I suck. I mean, I think I'm okay, but I'm not even in the top 10 at the moment. Which is not good. So, yeah. Catch you in a bit.